Hi, this is Hardball Retro. Welcome to the Retro Dome. Today's game is Clutch Hitter. This was developed and released by Sega in 1991. We're going to be playing the arcade version. This was also released for the Game Gear. But let's go ahead and get started. We're emulating this through archive.org, the Internet Archive. So if you search on Internet Archive for Clutch Hitter, you should be able to play this game here. One of the issues I'm having is that I'm unable to use my gamepad with this, so I'm using the keyboard instead, which should be interesting, but we'll go ahead and do a playthrough anyway. So let's get started. Okay, so I'm going to do five to insert coins. And then one for one player. And I can toggle through this. This will do an all-star game, sure. So arrows and spacebar. I'll be the American lead. Stadium, doesn't matter to me. Looks like I'm batting.
You're out.
Okay, make sure I'm using the right button to swing here. There we go. There we go. Audio is a bit choppy, but that might be due to the emulation. Or I've got too many things open on my computer, so I apologize. All right, let's try to focus on the game here. Right, so 1-2-3 inning for the American League, and now I'm on the mound. Nolan Ryan. I can move back and forth on the mound. Safe at first. Vince Coleman bunts his way on. There's Ryan Sandberg. Stolen base.
Base on ball.
Oh, great. First and second, nobody out. Eddie Murray, the batter. It's gonna be off the wall. There's a sac fly, 2-0 in the National League. Matt Williams. Okay. Just got to learn to hit a little better here. Just using the space bar pretty much. Oh, Cecil Fielder. That's out of here. Interesting. Here's Wade Boggs. Grounder to third, froze to first, he got him. One away, Cal Ripken Jr. Take strike one. And another grounder to second. Benito Santiago's up. Grounds it to short. Out at first. Ozzie Smith. Grounder to third. Long throw to first. Got him. There's Drabek, so no DH in this game apparently. Probably because we're at the NL Park, so that makes sense.
Strike three, you're out. Oh. Change.
All right, Griffey Jr. Him out. All right, here's Ricky. There we go. Probably should have had a double on that one. Oh, nice one. Oh, he drops it. Oh, go, 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 go. I don't know how to run. Oh, well. Must be another button to advance. Oh, advance, advance, come on. Oh. Should have looked up how to advance the runners. Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. There we go. That's one way to advance the runners. Alright. Grand slam off the bat of Cecil Fielder. 5-2 American League.
Time out.
Oh. They're going to the bullpen. David Cone relieving Doug Drabek. Wade Boggs scorches one towards third, out at first. All right, put up a four spot, and we go ahead 5-2. Here's Vince Coleman. Whoa, ho, just foul. Oh, oh. Oh, don't throw it there. Oh. Okay, Coleman's on. blame the keyboard controls. There's a fastball for strike one, Eddie Murray. You can tell in the bottom left corner where the power meter is if I hold the button down longer. That's a fair ball. And that's a double for Murray. Head. And it's 5-4. Here's Kevin Mitchell. Foul. Just foul. There's the first. Matt Williams, two outs. And out at first, so we get out of it. We gave up two runs, but we're still ahead. Time to continue. Credits, yes. There we go. Alright, Ripken Jr. Cullen throwing that sidearm pitch. Oh, the 52-mile-an-hour pitch. That's a tough one.
Strike three, you're out.
Yeah, I agree, Cal. Here's Sandy Alomar. Okay. Got it timed nicely there. Impossible to hit. Oh, got a piece of it. That's a base hit.
Time out.
It's bat. George Brett. Double play? No. Fielder's choice. First and third, two outs. Come on, rookie. That's through the hole for a base hit. Oh, and it gets past him. Still no idea how to advance the runners, but not going to worry about that. We scored one, and 6-4. Now, new pitcher. We'll go Clemens. All right, here's Santiago. Hit opposite field for Benito. And here is Ozzie Smith. Yeah. That was no good. I don't know why I can't run with the ball. least we got one out. Catchable. Two down. Might get out of this. And might not. It's off the wall. 6-6. There's Eddie Murray looking to untie this game. Base it up the middle. Down the line. Kevin Mitchell. That play at first cost us big time there. So they put up three and they go ahead 7-6. Let's go, Jose. Let's tie it up. Cecil Fielder doing some damage this game. Alright, let's one go by. Whoa. Trouble timing Coney out there. 1-2-3 inning. Not good. Clemens still on the hill. Got him. Two down, Ozzy. Wizard of Oz. Alright, couple of goose eggs. Here's Cal Ripken Jr. Nice play by Sandberg. And here's Sandy Alomar. I'd let one go by, see what happens. Griffey. Oops. Pressed the button at the wrong time there.
Strike three, you're out. Change.
All right. Here we go. Batting. Matt Clemens. Right.
Out.
Woo, close. Gotta be quick with Coleman running down the line there. Two down, Sandberg. Oh, close play at second. Oh. Oh no. Alright. Regroup here. Nice.
Play.
Timeout. gonna go with Kirby Pocket to lead off, looks like. I can't hit that 50 mile an hour pitch. That's annoying. Alright, let's go, Ricky. The Man of Steel. Oh, come on. Get in there. Get in there. Come on. All right, man on. Leo. Up the middle. That's a knock. First and second. Ugh. Come on, give me something I can hit. Rounds it to short, goes the easy way, safe at first. Let's go, Cecil. A little early on that one. Rounds it to short, goes it to first. We just don't want to score anymore, do we? Let's go with the left-hander. Chuck Finley. Oh. Be careful with Mitchell here. Jeez. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Did not mean to do that. All right. Matty Williams, first, 263. Aw. Benito. Oh, come on. That one sneaks through there. Let Cone bat for himself against the left-hander. See how this goes. Okay, 7-6. National League clinging to their 7-6 lead here. Wade Boggs up. Rounds it to third, and that's one out. Griffin Jr. struggling against Cone today. Oh, bounces it up the middle, and he's out. Two away, Sandy Alomar Jr. Three up, three down. And we just can't buy a hit. Going to the bottom of the eighth here against Coleman. Out at first. Sandberg. That was a super slow-mo. No, we did it again. Oh my. Alright, one out, runner on first. First and second, base hit by Murray. Strawberry, lefty on lefty. It's catchable. Oh, he thought about it, but Richard. Mitchell, we're going to go to the bullpen. We're going to bring on the bullpen. Come on. This is loaded. For Matt Williams. Up another run. That's gonna hurt us in the ninth there. Uh-oh. 2-0 count. It's Griffey. So we can get something started in the ninth off Coney. There's a base hit. Alright. Something brewing here. No, you're not batting. Let's see. Well, didn't mean to do that, but whatever. Oh, we'll take it. Take it, but we don't know how to take the extra base, do we? There we go. We don't know how to take the extra base, and that might hurt us. Oh, no. Come on. Safe at second. Wow, that was crucial. Alright, second and third, one out. Oh, get out of town. Yeah. Almost got doubled off. All right, Jose, let's do this. Through the middle. That's a base hit. 8-7. Cecil, it's all up to you. Well, now we're going to the new pitcher. Oh, they bring on Dibble. The volatile Rob Dibble. Not even getting the bat off my shoulders here. Oh, we lost. 8-6. Well, there you go. That is Clutch Hitter by Sega, Arcade Edition. We'll catch up with you next time. Until then, keep playing ball. And we'll see you soon.